Each other's lives.
I'd be happy with that.